佢我認識佢之後咧，佢幫我對我嘅視野咧就好大嘅。佢從來咧香菇，我哋叫香菇嚇，就對我亦都好支持。第一次係攞到 MBE 分啊，中文譯翻嚟咧叫做大英帝國服務勳章。中國咪算咧即係 Chinese 啊，係個曬 Chinese 嘅寫詞。
我喺度啊，工作喺陽山咧，今日啊揾到呢個 MBE 啊，啊然後，我哋又相互認識，我哋都認識好多，咁啊，咁啊，我哋都識啊，啊，啊，啊，啊，
新鮮熱辣的會長黃天浩先生出嚟講幾句説話。
個詩書畫會啦，而家我哋個會員都有幾廿人嘅，啊，同埋佢喺兩年前又啊帶隊去到呢個新加坡參加呢個啊第七屆嘅呢個詩書畫交流。啊，同埋今年又去過北京，啊，所以佢今日攞到呢個 MBE 呢個名銜咧，真係實至名歸嘅。啊，我順便喺呢度咧，即係衷心恭祝阿楊生，希望佢啊百尺竿頭更進步，希望佢下一次再攞到呢個 OBE 嘅時候，我哋再同佢慶祝多一次。啊，多謝。
OK， 多謝宋哥。
咁啊，佢亦都參加好多呢啲咁嘅籌款嘅活動。所以佢今次得到呢個獎係實至名歸嘅。
I'm very proud to be here because Mr. Yeung and myself are both president and now we are both MBE. No, we are very lucky in the Chinese Association. We got Mr. Yeung.Who not only contribute with all his art, but he works very hard for the association and for the benefit of everybody. So I'd like you all to show the appreciation to our new Mr. Yeung MBE.
Thank you, Tim. Good.跟住落嚟咧，梗係唔少得我哋今晚嘅主人家楊生幫我哋講翻幾句説話啦，係嘛？係。唔該，楊生。
各位朋友，各位嘉賓，今晚我能夠喺呢次同大家一齊飲翻杯，識啲嘢，大家共同嚟分享我呢個，因為大家都係我嘅支持者。因為所謂獨木難支大廈，如果要建立一個大廈的話咧，要好多嘢支撐。你哋就係支撐住我哋去不斷咁樣發展，不斷咁樣去向上爭取。咁所以咧，我喺呢度趁呢個機會講幾句説話，就係多謝各位一向嘅支持。亦包括我嘅家人嘅支持，我家人亦都係好幫助我，亦 亦都好善良。咁所以咧，我會不斷咁樣探索向前走。如果唔係嘅話咧，我就會停低咗落嚟啦。咁我自己所走嘅路嚟講咧，就當然好曲折嘅。我呢個歷史嚟講就係比較長，亦都比較複雜，係咪？經過幾個社會，喺國民黨舊中國，亦到中國新中國。我哋睇見國民黨末期嗰陣時候，國民黨嘅政權崩潰，又迎接共產黨入城。然之後以前就畫蔣介石嘅頭像，第二日咧就畫毛澤東嘅頭像。所以嗰陣時畫畫下咧，就走上咗藝術呢條道。當時就感覺到咧，百藝好傍身喎，自己有種藝咧，就佢就編撰出嚟啦，容易生存落去。因為要生存咧，你走上藝術呢個道路嘅。當時就咁樣，但係咧。亦都係無意中係咁走下走下走下咧，人幾年紀又老咯喎，咁樣嚇，希望能夠有啲收穫啦，咁樣。今天咧可以講，亦都冇白費，冇白費係咪？所以我自己曾經諗過嚇，有心栽花花不發，無心插柳柳成蔭。咁有啲時候想佢得到一樣嘢又得唔到，唔想佢得到一樣嘢咧，佢又得到咗。所以我都覺得好高興。因此我希望啊。今晚同大家分享呢種嘅，分享一下，分享一下。